Here's hoping we'll find something interesting.
Damn, I'm trying to find my soul's back. Ooh,
what's that?
Gosh, cut that. There's a way down here. Which is weird, because I saw there was a little thingy. Well, let's go back to where we lost our shit, I guess.
Appreciate it.
No. I'm being surrounded. Okay, here we go. One at a time. Regeneration. I don't think I have any more factor. Sure don't. What? Induce armament. It's unfortunate. I'm hurting. Well, sure, you're hooking me up when I'm dead. Maybe too late. More pure blood. Was it worth it? I don't think so. Alright, so...
Fighting here would be a bad idea.
I think I agree with you. Let me take one more time to make sure. Okay. Okay. coming over here was just a one-way to fighting all of them. That's it. That's a dead end. So, we're going back up, I guess. Figure out how to get to that treasure chest. It's gonna be a way.
Sorry. Moving out.
Almost died to fall damage. How the hell do we get that up? This is where we haven't. I guess we're leaving it. Maybe it'll be another way to come back around eventually.
We can't get up there right now. Let's keep moving.
Oh, that is going to be dropped for me. Okay. Apparently, there's a ladder here. This might be exactly what I was looking for. It's a big old place, yo. This place is huge. Okay. Ladder down and the ladder up. Let's go down first.
Keep your eyes
on
the way down.
You right? I saw something. I thought I saw something. Maybe I imagined it.
Head up. Eyes open.
Oops, wrong way. No idea where I'm at. I hear noises over there.
Oh, what is that? Bring it any time.
Too late.
Oh,
scare me, Yakubro. If it's the same ladder, it is. How the hell are we supposed to get up there? And I have a feeling of all we can be. Okay, that's how. We have to be up. Some kind of way. Somebody sounds like they're already up there, too. There's a bridge. This has to go a little higher. We not been over here? That's a staircase. Let's just take a quick look around. One of these ways we haven't been. No, we came from that way. And that was the way we just came from just now. So we need to go up this staircase.
Tread lightly.
Good shit. Big one and a small one. Let's take the small one first. Then we can take the big one.
Too far ahead.
Yes, Daddy. Going a little too hard. This place looks the same no matter where I go. I am so lost. Some kind of way to differentiate it. I feel like I've seen the same staircase and the same doorways over and over again. Is this where? What did it? I think this is a shortcut to where we were, so I think it's safe to just go ahead and just. Haberdashers.
Moving out.
Oh, this is where I just was. Never mind. This was a waste. That is a missile. That helps tremendously, I guess. I thought this is where I was. I was wrong. Here's a missile that you can rest at. Sure, I'll rest here. looks like that door is gonna be like a boss or something.
Time to head on up.
That is... That does seem to be the case, yes. Don't see any enemies. There's an item gun. And we can kick this ladder down. And then there's a door.
Nice.
We normally would... Oh, we need a key. Wait. Just wanted to make sure. Yes, we do need a key. A shiny key. Okie dokie. Let's just slide on down. You almost got cut there, Yakubro. Better start announcing yourself, baby. I cut you. Now I'm a little lost. That's... wait, no. Where? Okay. What? This is where we came from. I guess let's go down here. See that, but I don't know how to get to it. Well, it's definitely not down there.
Just as ordered.
Did we go up last time or did we go down? I can't remember. Well, we're going up now. So we're going, come on. We're going up. Let me just take a look at what's going on up here. I don't think I've been up here yet, so we're going to continue to go.
Don't run too far ahead.
Yes, Daddy. What do you see? Oh, I see something too. See how we're gonna go about getting it. That's the question. Let's fucking go! Come on!
Something we can use?
I guess.
I always look forward to this. I
think we can. That's the shiny key, we need it.
Mind your step, though.
You right? We went all through here. And here's the staircase. Don't remember if we took it or if we went down, so this time we're just gonna go here.
I think.
There's an ornate key that we need for that one. Imagine needing a key to open a lever to open a door. That's too much. Looks like I saw an enemy there. Yep. Let's go. You ready? Come on. Okay, sure. Yeah, whatever. She was just like, vroom, 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 vroom. Yeah, whatever. You did. How in the heck did you just jump down? The fuck, dude? Come on. And she was just like, ah, shit. Here's the shiny key. Let's try to get back to here. Bring it anytime. Oh, you bitch! I'll destroy you. Why do you say that? So this is how you got to it. I had a feeling there was a way. Let's open it up and see, shall we? There's the ornate key.
That's a nice thing to have around. Stay away from the edge, okay?
Yes, Teddy. No, it's Eo. What are you doing here?
You? No, it's someone else.
It looks like Herta.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now.
Yes.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
I'm thrilled we can work together again. Thanks as always, Karen.
It's my pleasure.
Oh, and go visit Louie later, okay?
He'll be happy to see you.
Hard to believe that little guy is already a student at the university. I guess that also explains how I got so old.
Father Time is a strict one. Hmm. He doesn't let anybody slide on by.
He sure doesn't. Borg parasites live inside a dead body and activate every type of cell. It's incredible. I thought this stuff was just science fiction. I heard that if we find out why they run wild, we can start clinical trials.
If their power can be harnessed, it will start a revolution in medicine. We can make this happen, Karen. I know we can.
Is still sleeping soundly in its test tube.
I think we may have bigger concerns, though. Look out there.
What on earth just happened?
Harriet, this is insane. We'd be using four parasites to turn corpses into soldiers. There must be another way to fight them.
The destruction caused by those creatures is spreading. Act now. Right. We don't have time to think about it, do we? I'm sorry.